No.
Well, I left Cape Breton on the coal boat, way down from Newfoundland. Met a little girl named Sally. Yeah, I took her by her little white hand. But she shook her head. She said, "No way, Fred. I won't go along with your plan. You're still working on the coal boat, right? You're nothing but a dirty old man. You're still working on that coal boat, right? You're nothing but a dirty old man." Well, I had to think of something real quick. So here's the plan. I'm gonna quit the dirty coal boat, get a job in Newfoundland. Gonna buy a nice suit and get married. I'm gonna take you by your little white hand. She nodded her head. She said, "Okay, Fred." Sally went along with the plan. But I'm still working on the coal boat, right? Nothing but a dirty old man. I'm still working on that coal boat, right? Nothing but a dirty old man. So these guys have been together a few years now. And it's a nice song, because who doesn't want to work on a coal boat? Newfoundland's the best place in Canada. Anyway, he gets a letter from old Sally. They've had a few kids at this point. Sometime later on the coal boat, I got a letter from home. Sally said Freddie was a good boy, but the little beggar wanted to roam. Real sad, he's got you for a dad. Make him feel real grand. He's gone working on that coal boat, right? Just like his dirty old man. He's gone working on the coal boat, right? Just like his dirty old man. Well, shit, it was time to change my life. Sally was upset. Shore in Newfoundland. There I saw my dear Sally, and she took me by my dirty old hand. She shook her head, said, "No way, Fred. I won't go along with your plan. You ain't gonna quit the coal boat, bye. I love you, you dirty old man. You ain't gonna quit the coal boat, bye. I love you, you dirty old man." Here's the moral of the story. All you fellers on the coal boat, I think you'll understand. Get yourself a girlfriend and get married. Take her by her little white hand. If she turns her back, says, "No way, Jack. I won't go along with your plan. You keep working on the coal boat. Be a dirty old man. Working on the coal boat, right? If you want to be a dirty old man."
Thank you. We here in the Ruminants more or less strive to be dirty old men, so the song is near and dear to our hearts.